Igor and I met in 2000. I was looking for a new skating partner, and we had a tryout, and I hoped that he would choose me. When Igor and I first met and started skating together, he was married. And we really, him being away from Russia and me being away from my native California, you know, we needed a friendship. We needed each other. So I think we kind of always knew there was something more in the beginning. It just circumstance was keeping us apart.
The day we met, we became friends, and then we became best friends. And then about 9 years later, we realized that we probably need to be in each other's life more than just friends, and that's how it happened.
It's either love or hate, and most of the teams that do get married early on often end up in divorce, which is why we started out as best friends for 11 years, and 13 years later we are married with a child.